dear guest.
Good evening.
Thanks to Akash. Why? I somehow forgot that I am the joke master of the day. If he would not have seen me back, I would have also been sitting there just to see who is going to come. Sometime back it happened that an Englishman and a Scottish man went to a bakery shop. There was such an aromatic cookies lying there. The Englishman quickly took away 3 cookies and put it in his pocket very quickly without the baker seeing him, and looked at the other person. "See how clever I am." His friends told him, "I'm clever than you. Let's see." He asked, "Baker, listen to me." "Yes." "I can show you a magic. Can you give me 1 cookie?" "Okay, take it." Other 2 people looking at him, some magic to happen, and nothing happened. "Hey, where is the magic? Give me 1 more cookie, I'll show you the magic." "Okay." Nothing happened. "Hey, what is happening? You are eating away all my cookies." "Just give me 1 more cookie, I'll show you the magic." "Is it?" "Yes, I'll show you." "Okay." "Hey, where is the magic?" "Look in the pocket of this person." Oh,